I gotta talk to you. 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 So it's the same story again. Yeah, like yesterday. So basically, I was laying down in the bed, and then I was like, you know, like when you wake up in the morning, sometimes you just want to like grab your phone and just like check what's going on. And then like in YouTube, I had like notification. Majid Jordan released a new track with Party Next Door, and I'm like, let's go ahead and check it out like immediately, like because Majid Jordan, I really love them. Like Majid Jordan is a duo from Canada. In case you don't know who they are, and they make like really chill and really nice music. I like it. And so it's always like related to love and kind of emotions. Like it's kind of sentimental music in a sense. So and I just love the vibe of it. And I started to listen to them from last year. From summer 2016, and to this day I really loved the Majid Jordan album. This one I have been listening to it like for 4 months, and then still to this day sometimes I just go back and listen to some of the songs, and like maybe like in my top 10 albums of 2016. So basically now you know who they are. Let's just go ahead and listen to them. Majid Jordan. What's the song called? One I Want. Featuring Party Next Door. Let's go. Yes, 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 yes. I love what I'm getting already. Turn this up. Next door, damn, okay. 150 bands later, you the one I want. 200 bands, baby, you the one I want. Party Next Door sounds kind of different for himself. Like he's sounds more like Young Thug's voice. So far, I'm hearing only Party Next Door. Yes. Ooh, ooh, ooh. come on, Majid Jordan. Love the track. It sounds Majid Jordan-ish. Majid Jordan sound, and I love it. Bravo. It doesn't matter what's out. Doesn't matter the quality. When it sounds like Majid Jordan, and it usually does, I fuck with it. I just don't know like how to explain, but it's just like I just love it. Like, I don't know, I just love the tracks. I love their tracks and I love their vibe. And it's so chill and so relaxing and so dope at the same time. From OVO Sound themselves, you know, like Drake's label. And so they have like dope beats, dope sounds. And here is like a great representation of it, of the OVO Sound, Majid Jordan. So yeah, that was my reaction to a new single of Majid Jordan. Hopefully a new project is coming soon, because this is not the first single actually. Last month they released Phases, the song Phases. You can check it out as well. That's a good track. I love the track as well. I just didn't know that they released it 1 month ago. Like I actually heard it like recently, like 1 week ago, starting to listen to it, and it was dope. So I didn't do my reaction to it, but this one right there, it's it came out today, so you definitely check this out. And new project of Magic Journal, I will do my review if they are releasing their new album. So stay tuned. Hit the like button if you like, subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you on the next one. Пока, hi, arrivederci, amuar, ciao, auf Wiedersehen, y adios, goodbye.
All I ever do is think of